Howdy, ladies and gentlemen, friends from across the world. We are here in Timber Ridge, Vermont for the Frendly Gathering. We have Twiddle, 2016 headliner, about to grace us with a FrendShip session where we connect with fans across the world. And we have Bob Ross and Angela from New York and Massachusetts today to tune in, watch a session, do a little Q&A. So without further ado, Twiddle, Daydream Farmer. Enjoy.
Sun shines as I'm stepping out to start my waking day. I hear the bacon sizzling, smells that throw me back into my memory. I tend to daydream constantly, cause reality is far too dull for me. It seems that all the caring, giving, loving, and living could work against the grain. From falling down, it's the energy inside of me floating about. Live to love and let go while we're still around. Keep our earth in your soul and your soul to the ground. Well, I like to think that all my life I've been in sync with to show no matter how you look at life, you learn from its hoarding. It takes compassion, could be the best reaction if we only spoke one language that screamed out love and peace. This place is screaming while we all just keep ignoring all the signs that we've been given to change our ugly ways. Can't stop the sky from falling down. It's the energy inside of me floating about. Live to love and let go while we're still around. Keep our earth in your soul and your soul to the ground. I shut my eyes to try and stop the greed that's building deep within my brain. I crave creation to find my satisfaction, all the while we're reacting to my inability. Why am I gonna hinder all the love we have left over, filled with negative injustice, pouring hate into our names? My own solution to block out the pollution, trust my instinct as a human, just sit back, relax, and dream. Can't stop the sky from falling down. It's the energy inside of me floating about. Live to love and let go while we're still around. Keep our earth in your soul and your soul to the ground. Oh yeah. Thank you. love and let go while we're still around. Keep everything you sold and you sold to the ground. Keep everything you sold and you sold to the ground. In your soul and your soul to the ground. Thank you.
So I guess my question is, what is your favorite snack when you guys are on tour? What do you love to munch on the best?
We have a rule that you always, if an establishment has mozzarella sticks, we got to order them. We rate them. So we've got a lot of ratings on mozzarella sticks all over the country. You know, from the
five
most...
Six,
five for six, sauce. Five for sauce. So, I mean, it's a kind of like a tag.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Skype.